It looks like they got the shield down for us. Now remember, we need to let the ship get in close before Becca puts it into its death dive at the Axon. It would be fantastic if that killed the crit, but we figure it'll waste its last cannon on killing our ship, so it won't be prepared for the second blow coming in next. Now keep in mind that when the ship starts its final dive, you only have about 3 minutes to get as far from this area as you can before the sky falls in. Good luck.
Ymir, come in. This is Mitchell. You've got bandits coming your way.
Roger that, Hap. We are advised.
Keep those crits off the Ymir until we get to the Axon. Right, Becca. Now just be prepared to hop off the Ymir before it makes its death dive. You don't have to tell me twice.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
What is that?
I don't know. We can't ever show this nothing like that before.
It looks like a second Axon. Our job just got harder. That second Axon looks like it's checking us out. What's it doing?
It's launching a ton of those wimps is what it's doing.
Shit! If that second Axon is as powerful as the first, this'll get ugly.
What the hell was that? Looks like we got us a little civil war going on here.
Target
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Do you see that? Some of the crabs and shards are attacking the second Axon. Looks like we got us a little civil war going on here. Bounty group, form a spearhead! Roger, we're on it. Becca, begin descent! Already on it! Controls are locked on autopilot. I'm heading for my Valkyrie. I'm clear. Impact in 30 seconds. Clear the blast area! Seconds. If you're not out of the crater now, then you can kiss your ass goodbye.
The first Axon just fired its laser.
Shit! It took out the Ymir.
The second Axon, it's heading into orbit.
Greg, this is Ellen. Do you read?
Greg here.
Greg, remember,
I know it. If I live, we'll get together and talk about it.
Good luck, Greg. Godspeed.